Forsberg gets some help to get it back to center. And Kane had it, lost it. Now punched up the middle to Forsberg. He taps it to himself. Now tries to get it back. He does. Backhander stopped by Campbell. Romagnosi around the back of the net. Met there by Warren Fogle. Loose puck. Novak has it. Novak can't clear it. Bouncing puck picked up. Save made by Juuse Saros. A stick goes flying and a penalty call is coming up. It'll be interference on the Predators. Here's power play will get on the ice.
Here it is. Juuse just, he got hit behind the, beside the net, so this might have been
on the young season. Now it's McDavid on the near side. Bouchard to Draisaitl. Here comes McDavid back to the other side. Always mobile. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins looks for him. To the side of the net. One timer score! Draisaitl strikes.
Well, Leon Draisaitl, that's 21 goals in 12 games against the Nashville Predators. And he moved over from that spot, went through the middle of the ice and opened up for that one time. And the movement here, watch Hopkins. Down low, right there. Hyman, I think it is, right out to Draisaitl. And Hyman's the net front guy, but he moves down there to get that passing play there as Draisaitl one times out right under the bar.
To Adam Arney in his first year with the Oilers. A late signee. This one batted ahead and Evangelista comes in. Luke Evangelista to the trailer. Novak can't beat Campbell. He went for the top corner. Takes a hard hit penalty call coming up on the Oilers.
And Forsberg on that right flank.
But retrieve. Novak. Juuse right at the top. That's his normal position. Novak top of the circle. Fires. Glove save. Campbell sharp early, looks determined to bounce back from his rough first outing. Now Nugent Hopkins challenging with Hyman. The shot blocked aside by Saros. Retrieved by Draisaitl, worked over to Bouchard. Bouchard gets it back, puts it right into the traffic, tapped home by Hyman. Draisaitl and Hyman involved in both goals.
Need a lot of possession to hurt you. And you look at a great interchange there. Watch this interchange up high. Look at Draisaitl. He's coming all the way for right, all the way over. Nice little give and go, and then they're just going to put it to the net front. And let's see who tips this puck here. Hyman's in front all the time. I think it's Nugent Hopkins over to Hyman, and he's right there waiting on the doorstep. It is Nugent Hopkins.
Brown engaged with two defenders. Evangelista goes down. O'Reilly comes in to try to help out. Puck loose, right in the slot. The shot by Ekholm, stopped there, point blank by Saros.
Those two players, why? Just to watch when they get the puck, their head is always up.
Forsberg, a rebound! And another save for Campbell, who's been razor sharp. Nashville battles to get it back, and another big save for Campbell! Nashville buzzing around, creating turnovers. Hyman and Nugent Hopkins have been a big part of the story so far. Kulak. Taken out of the play, puck loose in the Predator zone. Skating over is Hyman. Hyman in his third year. Puck picked up by Warren Fogle. Backdoor score! What a pass by Fogle! And it's 3-0 Edmonton. Nugent Hopkins waiting on the back door.
And you can see right here, this is a big goal. Juuse gets tangled up here, and here come the Oilers again. You mentioned Fogle with a little stop and shimmy, pulls that puck. And then Nugent Hopkins waiting and gets lost in coverage. Juuse right here trying to attack that post. This is just a second too late.
Kane retrieves, tried to shoot it, blocked by Carrier. He for sure would. Fed it to the middle, but see how quick McDavid can get back. And here he comes the other way. Tried to get around McDonough. He's got it. Here comes McDavid. He scores! Well, it's Halloween season, and Nashville has been haunted.
National Hockey League, look at him right now. He's just skating. Now he sees, he smells the blood in the water. He's going to battle here, and the puck just goes right by, and he just pulls his hand out, and he just gets it up enough. They had a minute more zone time than the Edmonton Oilers, but they turned the puck over. They gave it away 11 times, put the puck in their hands, and they paid the price.
The Vegas Golden Knights.
We'll see how things go. It's early for those kind of picks, but right now, early in the season, the goaltending and maybe the defensive side of the game still an issue for the Oilers.
O'Reilly's got a man open. Novak from the slot. He scores! The Predators get what they need. Tommy Novak connects his second power play goal of the year. It's 4-1.
And then Novakian. Look at this pass. O'Reilly opens up and then twists, beats Novak. Left-handed shot. He turns.
Love to do that sometimes. Yes.
Love the patience of Novak there in the slot. He didn't rush it. He picked his spot and nailed it.
Now Nyquist gets into the open ice. Fires! Same thing by Campbell with the pad. But another penalty is coming up.
After this one, look at Nyquist go. They get possession. They're gone. They're out of the zone. He cuts in. There's the hook. And then Scorpion saved by Campbell. Nyquist speedy. Has him beat right there. And he gets that pad up. Nyquist gets elevation. Has Campbell beat. But a desperation save. A nice desperation save.
Retrieved by O'Reilly to the middle glass. Lets it go. Novak again. Tries to drag it. Still loose. Down on the ice is Kulak. Tapped over. One timer.
Off the post.
O'Reilly had the open net, and he got iron.
O'Reilly hitting the post. That would have been huge if he could have buried that.
He gets some momentum off of this.
Now turning to the middle. Evangelista, loose puck, looking for Tomasino. He can't make a play on it. Still fends it off, and they've got the puck again. Smith attacks. Pass broken up. Taken back by Ryan McLeod. He's got a man open, Evander Kane. Glove save by Lankinen. Faceoff coming up with 38 seconds to go with the Forsberg penalty. Once again, O'Reilly will take it. It's won back by Draisaitl. McDavid playing catch out high. Bouchard. And it'll elude, and the rebound goes right to Draisaitl, who hits the back of the net. Forsberg, the penalty, and the Oilers make him pay.
It's McDonough who blocks it, but it goes right to Draisaitl, right on his stick. He's at a bad angle. Look at McDonough, puts his body on line. Draisaitl takes it, collects it, and then just lifts it up and over the pad of Lankin in there under the glove. We saw the shot chart.
Broberg tracks it down. His next pass is stolen by Evangelista. Head for Novak. Novak joined by Josi. Novak, backhander stopped by Campbell. And the puck goes off his stick blade.
Good job there by Lozon. One in the puck. Oh.
Holloway kept it alive. Connor Brown to the point. Kulak, a shot. Save made by Lankin and rebound available. Picked up by Brown. Pass along the goal line. Hard hit in that corner. Applied by the Predators. That was Sissons. Open man. Fogle. Tees it up and he scores. Way too much time and space. And Fogle beats Lankin for a 6-1 lead.
Minton gets the puck down and they move it so well. There's just a lot of space. Right here. Nice little play, puck protection. Had the puck on their stick, and I think it's Tyson Barrie there. Kind of loses his footing there. Pass across, and Fogle just rips it. Has time to dust it off. See there, Hyman. I think that's Hopkins over to Fogle.
Rebound tracked down by Barrie. His pass, however, didn't have much on it. Glass tries to get there, can't do it. And now a 3-on-1 developing. Ryan looking. One-timer earned, and then a great save by Lankinen. Let's go to Kara Hammer. She had a chance to talk to Todd Richards after the second period.
Thanks, Willie. I caught up with Coach Richards, and I asked him what he wanted to see out of this guys this third period.
And ready to go for that Rangers game, but you can't play that once you finish this period, so this is all that matters right now.
Here's Warren Fogle, who's had a nice night. He fires and hits the post. Rebound blocked. Final 5 seconds ticking down. Broberg clears, and there's the final horn.